And just like that, we sit up. And up we sit. Forward, hip knee down. Just bend the knees and stretch. Down and up. Nice work. This is two. Last one. Then you roll it up. Right arm up and over. Side body stretch. Three. Look on up. You take it down, other side, up and over, and breathe, gazing up, you take it down. All right, let's set the feet together, arms overhead, navel to spine, we march it out, right and left, lift those legs up, shoulders down the back, navel turned on, it's eight, reach eight more here, this is eight. Seven, knees come high, tailbone pointing down to the floor, start to pull those arms, pull them down, squeeze, and four, three, push up with elbow off, knee, twist, find those obliques, see the torso nice and long, but just find that twist, eight, five, four, three, two, and one, give you a rumble with those legs. Rumble. In four, three, we bring those arms to the left. We come in and out, in and out. Two more like this. Then we'll go double time. Let's go. Eight, seven, try the knee up and in. Open four, three, slow it down, other side. In and out. Knee to step. Heel to butt. Last time, slow. Let's go. Seven, six, drive that knee to your chest, navel in, two, and one, kick it out. All right, going right away, we are heading into our lunge. So go ahead and put your left hand on the wall, left foot back to the lunge right here. Knees in front of the ankle, down to the hip, square it off, long neck, you take down, down. Would you stretch both legs up and up, take it down and down, stretch both legs nice and strong, down, and up, Damien's going to meet you for a second, up and up, four more, enjoy this nice kind of stretch, lengthening through those legs, press the floor down, down, four, two, it's up, take it down, we have a triple lower right here, it goes down, 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 come up, we take it down. Should be feeling the burning in the left quad already. And down, you lift it, take it down, and down, and down, a little bit faster we go. Three, two, one. Down, down, down. Lower, lower, lower. Keep the knee in front of the ankle. Feel the squareness of those hips, and that left leg is supporting you. We're gonna take a pulse, pulse it down. All right, feeling it in that leg. Drive down in that right heel. Eight. We're here for six. We're here for four, three, and two. Bring that knee in, out. Stretch up, take it down. Bring it in and out. Lift it up and down. Bring it in and out. Stand it up. In and out. A little bit faster right here. It goes in. Stand it up. Keep that body a little bit pitched forward. Breathe. Four more. Three. Just a little bit fast. You can do it. Last one. Hold it down. Hold. Bring the arm overhead. Lean it over to the left side. Lean it. Now start to lift up in that right heel. Hold it on down. It looks like this. Woo. 16 counts of minutes. 16. 15. Keep on reaching. Lift up. Bring that torso up and over. Try not to crunch down on that side. We're here for eight. You're here for six. Both heels lifted. Four, three, two, and one. Set it up. Single twist out. Nice work, everybody. Set. You're going to grab your chair for fitness first. I'm just going to hold my mirror. Fitness first. Heels together, toes apart. Bending in those knees. Hover the heels 2 inches. Glue those heels together right here. Hand down or on your hips or down onto that chair. Lift up through the spine. Squeeze those heels together. We take it down, down, and up. You lower and lift. You take it down. Good. Squeeze those heels together, guys. Keep your shoulders open. Nice and lifted. Take it down and up. We're here for 8. 6. Good. In 4. 3. 2. We find that pulse. Pulse it down. All right. Getting a little bit deeper to those legs. Take it on down. So lifting up. Draw the pubic bone forward. Tailbone underneath you. In 4. 3. 2. Counts down. 2. Counts up. We go down. For 2. Full range. Up and up. You take it down. Thighs are hurting already. Take it down. For 2. And up and up. You send it down. 2 more like this. You can do it. Take it down. And down. Lift it up. Send it down. For 2. And up. We tuck that tailbone in the cup. Cut. So squeezing the bum behind you. Send the pubic bone forward. Squeeze those heels together. Sit 1 inch lower for me. It's a tuck. In 4. 3. 2. Touch down. 2. Touch up. Touch down. Touch down. Come up and up, send it down and up, breathe it out, down, a little bit of shaking, we're getting stronger, you take it down and down and up, 4 more like that, you've got 4, a lot of burning, a little bit more holding the position today, you've got it, working on that endurance, down and down, it's up, finish it off with 1 wrap, 1 pull, 1 wrap, 1 pull, knee back, and down. So it's so small. I'm barely bringing the knees in. 1 wrap, 1 pull. Maybe you bring your arms together. 1 wrap and pull. 8 more just like that. We're here for 8. We're here for 7. You can do it. Wrap and pull. Keep it breathing. Get that air. Sit 1 inch lower. 2. And 1. Get it up. Oh, that's horrible. Take those legs out. Finishing up with that lunge. Bring the left foot forward. Bring your right hand onto that bar. Right leg back. Sit it down. 2 counts down. Down. 4, 2. Stretch those legs. A little active breath. Take it down. Breathe. Start to calm that heartbeat down just for a second. We're getting a little bit of breath here. Down. 4, 2. And up. 4 more. Really feel the length in those legs. You send it down and lengthen it out. Feel the stretch of the muscles. 2 more. And lift up. Down. Triple lower, nice and slow. We go down. 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 Really enjoying the stretch of both those legs. And up, you take it down. A little bit faster, turbo charge. Down, down, down. Down, down, down. Now you keep that left leg bent. It's just a little lift. 4 more. Breathe. 3 more. You've got 2. Bring that knee in. In, land it, stand it up and down. Take it in and land. Breathe. Enjoy. Up and down. Last one here. Let's try to bring it a little bit faster. We go in, driving it out. Finding the power in those legs. Really work those muscles. 4 more. 3 more. Woo! 2. And 1. Pulse it out. Pulse. All right, breathe it out, guys. Lift up in that front heel. Take a little lean over with that left arm. You're fighting that lean again, coming up and over on that side. 16 pounds. 16. 15. Come a little bit higher in those heels. A little bit lower in that booty. Down and down. We're here for 8. You're here for 6. You can do it, guys. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stand it up. All right, let's stretch those legs out. Grab the back though. Right leg. 1 inhale. Squeeze those knees together. Get a little bit more length in that quad. Take it out. The next back. 1 inhale. Bring that foot in. Flex the front foot. Turn it in and out. Ooh. Same thing with the opposite leg right here. Grab the back foot, left foot. Lengthen out through the front body. Whew. Set the back, take that lunge right here. 1 inhale, and exhale, set that foot in. Flex the front foot, this would be your right foot, turn it in and out. All right, slowly roll it on up. Grab your weight, I will meet you. We're starting with our 3-pound weight right here. All right. Second position, or a little wide sumo squat. Feet are wider than the shoulders. Bring those arms in. We have 8 bicep curls to the front. We come up and down. I want you to glue your elbows to your ribs. Really finding that focus right here. Squeeze it up and down. Squeeze, resist. Lift and lower. I lied. Probably 4 more. 4. Ooh, this is 3. Let's take it 2. Now side curl to the side. 8 curls. Up and down. Drive that belly button to your spine. Press down into the floor. Zip up in those inner thighs. Up and down. 2 more. 4 to the front. 4 to the side. Here we go. Squeeze up. Resist. Lift. Resist it down. Squeeze. Take it to the side. Here we go. Squeeze it up and down. Keep that breath going. 2 front, 2 side. It goes front and down. Take it side. Up. 2 more. Just like that. 2 front, 2 side. And squeeze. Breathe in. 1 front, 1 side. Here we go. Up and down. Side. Working out in those biceps. Squeeze this side. 4 more. This is 4. This is 3. You got 2. Take it out to the side. We serve it out. It comes out and in. Get that bend in the knees. Send it out and in. You reach. Really feel the stretch of the arms. Lengthening through those elbows. All right. We're going to add a little bit more. Slow it down. Bring the arms side. Lift them up. Take them down. Bend those legs. Reach. Lift up and down. 2 more slow. Reach. Arms come up with control. The palms are facing in. A little bit faster. We go out. Up and down. Reach. Out. Up. You might just reach a high V. That's okay. We're out. In and out. 2 more. And in and out. Let's just use those high arms. Up. Down. And lift. So really focusing on just finding the rotation in the shoulder socket. 4 more. 3 more. In 2. Keep those arms up. Bring the elbows down. Lift them down. And reach. Lift it up. Keep the shoulders down the back. Pressing out in those arms. Down. And up. Lower. And lift. Try to keep those arms bent. 9 to the glutes. 8 more. 8. And up. Down. Keep the ribs tucked in, guys. Imagine a little corset between the ribs. Navel up and in. And up. 2 more. Lift it. Stay down. Extend the right arm. Right arm. Left arm. High alternating bicep curl. Palms are in. Reach. And reach. You've got it. All right. Keep that torso nice and steady. Slowly migrate this out to the side. Extend it side. Palms face the front. Side to side. In 4, 3, squeeze both arms in, both arms out, in and out. Bring the palms in and out. Squeeze, breathe. You got it. 4 more. 4. This is 3. Breathe. In 2, you stay out. Just pulse those arms. Pulse. Pulse. Keep the shoulders down the back. Dial it back behind you. Migrate those arms in to the front. Front. Up and up. In 4. Flip the palms in, squeeze it in. We go squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Arms are getting so heavy. Squeeze. Start to pitch that body forward. 8 more squeezes. 8, 7, 6. You can do it. Slight bend in the arms. 4, 3. We're going to fly it out right here. Fly it out. Open and close. Give me a nice bend in those arms. Keep it juicy. Round those arms. Open. Really nice, guys. Keep it going. Come on back. 2 more. Yes. Now we row. Take it back and in. Squeeze those arms. Finishing up. You guys know how I like to end it out. 4 more like this. We got 4. We've got 3. We've got 2. Pin those arms back. Just pulse it back. Back. Sit 1 inch lower for me. Turn the toes out to the side. Bring those arms, elbows up, up, and down. Drive those elbows. Lift it up with control. So no momentum here, guys. Keep it crispy. Up and down. Finding that stillness every time. 2 more lift. Keep those arms up. Hands together. Tiny pulses. Up and up. We're finishing out right here. Lift up in those heels. Get 1 inch lower. Find that pulse. 16, 15, 14, you can do it. Navel up and in. Keep that back straight. Elbows underneath you. 8, 7, 6, you got it. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Set it up. Shake it out. Roll those elbows back. One more time. Bend the knees. Roll those elbows. Shoulders behind you. Extend those arms. Sorry. Take position of the feet right underneath you. Bending in the knees. Right arm, left arm. Kick back. Out. And in. Opposite arm. So finding a little bit of evenness in the back as one arm is moving. Alternating curls. Reach it out. And in. You've got it. Again, try not to swing, just feeling that squeeze. Stretch, squeeze. Stretch it. Two more. Both arms together. Here we go. It comes out and in. Reach. I want to sit one inch lower for me. Send the chest forward. Get those weight back into the heels. Out and in. Two more. Stay out. Tiny lift. It's up and up. You're gazing out 8 feet in front of you. Tiny little lift right here. You take it up and up. Keep it breathing. In 4, 3, turn the palms to the ceiling. You've got it. Pulse it up and up. Keep breathing. You lift. Set those feet together. Find that pull. Body down, arms go up. Body down, arms go up. 4, 3, and 2. Bend. Press. Go. Bend. Press. And press. So now you press as you bend. Booty and hands, they go back. Maybe you come up to your toes. Then press. Then press. Breathe it out. We're going to finish it out. 8 more. Last. 8, 7. You got it. 6. Lift up those arms. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh my gosh. Falling all over the place. All right. Roll the shoulders back. Take a breath here. I will meet you on the floor. We're going to switch the leg, getting right into the core. So grab your mat and grab your scarf or whatever you've got. You can also maybe put a ball or a pillow between your legs. Okay, so I've got my ball here. Placing it between my thighs and giving it a nice squeeze. My feet are hip width distance. I'm going to move the screen, sorry. All right. Come on down to the floor. I'll meet you there. Ball comes between the knees. All right. Sit it up. My legs are quite close. My hip flexors don't get too strained. Elbows lifted. Shoulders up. Scoot the back out. You've got a C curve here. So I've got a rounded back. Just start to breathe. I'm imagining there's a candle on my tail. You're blowing out that candle. Your torso coming in. The belly comes in every single time. Breathe it out. We're here for 8. We're here for 6. It's 4, 3. Start to squeeze that. Start squeeze. 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 All right. We're feeling everything. Hug that midline here. Maybe you still focus on that breathing. In. Flatten it out. In 4, 3. Gonna release the hands and press. There you go. Press. 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 Now 4 squeezes with the knee. In. Squeeze. And squeeze. 4 presses down. Squeeze the knees. In. And in. Double time. We go. 4, 3. Squeeze knees. In. 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 Squeeze. 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 One more round. Press. Press. Squeeze those knees. All right, hands on the right thigh. We crunch up and down. You lift and lower. This is up and down. So you can keep both knees on. You might reach out with those arms. Totally up to you. Finding that crunch right here. 8 more. Up and down. You lift and lower. It's up. We've got 4. We've got 3. Can you tabletop the right leg for me? Now we pulse it out. Pulse it out. Finding that stretch right there. So the leg is squeezing in, tabletop, keeping it parallel in the floor. 7, 6, 5, in 4. You're going to extend that leg, flex it, slow it down, punch up and down. Lift and lower. Reach it out. You want to keep your hands on right here. Totally up to you. We're here for 4. We're here for 3. Keep it twisting the oblique too. Double time hold. Here we go. Hold it up. You might reach it out or you might keep your hands on. You pull. You pull. Hold it here. Final 8. 8. 7. Big four, three, put that foot down, squeeze it in, reset. So start squeezing on that ball again, reset. Take your head side to side, give me a little wiggle, release the tension in the neck. Squeeze. In four, three, we press it down double time. Here we go, check. Squeeze those knees, in. Now you just hold it, squeeze. Again. Navel to spine, squeeze it in. Both hands on that left thigh, come up and down. Little crunch right here. So you're finding that control. Up and down. Keep that right hip down on the floor. You're just finding the twist with the oblique. Tabletop that leg. And down. Lift. And lower. You might reach this arm bar right here. Breathe. Four more slow. Four. You got it. Induce. You pulse it. Pulse. Finding that full break. You think they do it, guys. Keep the hips grounded down into the floor. Try not to move too much. Scoop that back out. Scoop the belly. Four, three, extend the leg, flex the foot, two counts. And down. We just crunch and lower. Inhale. And down. Four more. You got it. Just four. Three. All right. Get ready, guys. Scoop that belly out. Let's hold it out. Keep it in. 60 pulses. Up and out. Again, you might just hold onto that leg and really focus on that twist, driving that belly up and in. Eight. Four more. In four. Three. And two. Squeeze it down. Squeeze it. Set. Nice. We're going to slowly take it down to the floor. Squeezing legs. Squeeze. You're going to hold the back to the side. In four. Three. Squeeze and all that ball. You press. Finding those hundreds. Down, down, down. Now press. Four more. Four. Three. And two. Hands behind the head. Extend the legs out. Four, two. And in. If this is too much, go ahead and lay your head down. Just keep a low back on the floor. I should be able to slip a piece of paper under here. Extend it out. Four, two. And in. A little bit faster. We come out. And in. Squeezing in on that ball. Squeeze it out and in. We're here for four. Three. And two. Keep those legs extended. Low back down, belly button in. Up and in. Down and in. Finding control. Drive that belly up and in. You love it. You know it. Up and down. You lift and lower. Two more. Toes up to the ceiling, reverse curl, up and down, keep your hands down onto the floor, just poke a tiny hole in the ceiling, it's so small, just a little out, yeah, you lift and lower, two more, slow, we're going to hit this double time, here we go, and up, go to the tiny little pulse in the low abs right here, so I want you to feel it just down in the pupa area, it's a small movement, make sure the toes are moving, release the sharp. Pulse it up to finish. Up and up. Lift. Start your toes. And up. We've got 60 to finish. Up. Stretch those legs. Get what is tired. Lift it up. Final eight. This is eight. Seven. You've got to keep going, guys. Four. Three. Two. Let it go. Check with those arms. Then push the leg in the leg. Take a moment here. Do the head side to side. Get a moment. Get a little movement. All right, come onto your belly. Flip it over, baby cobra. It's nice and low to start. Just shake your head side to side. And then fully come on up a little bit higher than that. Woo! Reach it back. And to the other side. Sit those heels back. One quick tall pose. Roll your tall all the way down. All right, you guys. I'm going to make you in four arm plank. Don't think that you're not. Four arm plank right here. You can cross the elbow, number 11. You can stay on your knees or touch the toes and work on the core. Drive that navel up and in. Gaze out between the thumbs. Squeeze your booty behind you. Lift up in the quad. Four arms. Here we go. Squeeze it up. Hold it. Eight. Hold it. Six. And four. Three. Two. Little lift. with the hips up and down. And up and down. Oh man, I forgot to keep the stretch in between the thighs. It's okay. We come up and down. Tiny brace of the core. So drive that belly button up and in. You lift, you lower. Here for four. Breathe. In two. Dip the hips right and left. Right and left. Working those obliques. Keep the movement very minimal in the feet. The feet stay steady. You're just driving those hips. Side to side. Eight more right here. Eight. Lengthen up through that neck. In four. Three. Slow running of the legs. And over right and left. Flip that belly up and in, guys. Right and left. Gaze it out long. Eight. Seven. Six. In four, three, let's hit it double time with that run. Run it out. Tap, 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 tap. Breathe it out. Press down into the floor. Lengthen out that back. Eight, seven, six. All right, final 16 counts as rapidly down with the legs. Down, 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 down. Maybe you hover. Just working those sides. Final eight counts. We're here for eight, seven. Drive that navel up and in. Four, three, two, and one. Let it go. Sit it back. Couch pose. Breathe. Oh. Take it outside the side. One more inhale. And exhale. And you let it go. All right. Clasp those hands. We're coming right into our glutes. Press firmly onto that mat. Elbows down. Support that upper back here. Belly up and in. Tuck the pelvis underneath you. Lift up that right leg. Lift it up. Triple lift. Up, up, up. Push, push, push. My foot is flexed and I'm really finding that squeeze in my bum. Up, up, up. Right away, if you want advanced balance, bring that left arm behind your back. Single arms. Up. Finding that balance, stability through the core. You lift, lift, lift. Get up and up and up. Four more. Let's just make it as small as you can. Squeeze that booty behind you. Up, up, up. Single count. One up, one down. You lift and lower. It up and down. Some tiniest movements. Just really squeeze in that bum. Up and down. Keep that navel engaged. Step up in that back. Press down on the forearm if you are taking the advanced option. We're gonna tap that mat. You tap it down, lift it up. Tap and lift, take it down. Really squaring off in those hips and in the shoulders. Breathe, down and up. Give me those pulses right here. You pulse it up and up. Make this even smaller, even sharper. Lift. You're squeezing right in that smile underneath your booty. Eight. This is six. In four, three, two taps. Four pulses, tap, and lift. Tap, four pulses. This is four, three, two, you tap it down. Here we go, tap. And down, four pulses here. Press down into the floor, two more rounds. Down, and up, finding that control. Open it up. Tap it down right here. Tap, and lift, tap. Four, three, and two. Keep pulsing it out, pulse. Now flip it out. Bring your left forearm down. Right hand comes into a push-up. Transfer the weight to the right hand. Eight. Six. Start to point that toe. Turn that leg out. Here we go. Turn it out for two and down. Look at your left hip. Make sure that weight is over. And keep the weight into the right hand. Open. And close. Keep it open here. Just pull that top leg up. Just lift it up and up. And up. Keep squeezing. All right, we're feeling that bird. Lift. Lift. You got it. The whole leg is lifting. Eight. The torso is steady. The leg is up. In four, three, poke that toe over to that left. Poke. Poke. So now you're in a sawing motion, like you're playing a little violin right here. Focus side. All right, let's cut the toes of the left leg. Cover in that knee. Start to fold it. Extend that leg. You fold it up. And up. This is really reaching. Almost there. You lift it. Breathe it out. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. You can do it. It's four. Three. Two. And one. Fully shift it down to your side glutes. No rest. Bring the knees up. and open. You have a picture close. It goes halfway open, squeeze. Halfway open, down. Lift and lower. Picture, squeeze it down. Four more. Three more. And two. And one. Reverse it. You go lift, close, and close. Lift. You've got it. Up, down, down. Up. Oh, I think I did it wrong. No, I did it right. Up, down, and down. Two more. Lift. And up. Pulses up. Pulse. All right. Press down in that arm. Bring the chest forward. Start to extend that leg. Inhale. Tiny lift, you guys. Reach it. Extend it out. It's about 45 degrees in front of you. Imagine my tickling the back of your knee to lengthen it out. In four, three, little rainbow arches. We go tap and tap. That's a little bit faster than I wanted. I think we did this on Saturday. Little tap right here. Tap, tap. Four, three. You stay to the back. Little pulses up and up. So you're leaning that body forward. Maybe you reach out with that right arm. Eight, seven, six. Start to flex that foot. Turn the toes down to the floor. Up and up. You're pulsing here. And lift, lengthen it out. Final eight. This is eight, seven. So finding that internal rotation. Three, two, and one. Sit it down. Ooh, maybe you give a quick tap. All right, flip it over to the other side. We'll stay in the end. We'll stretch in the end. No worries. Clamping those hands down. Navel in, tailbone underneath you. Lifting up that leg, flex the foot. Triple lift, here we go. Up and up. Lift, and lift. So same thing. I want you to imagine my hands are underneath you. I'm bringing the chart underneath your belly. Pelvis is tucked. You want to take that advanced option. Bring the right arm behind the back. Up, up, and up. Four more. Three more. Up and up. Again, keeping that rounding in the pelvis. This single is up. You lift and lower. If you need to check, put your hand on your body so you can feel what's going on. Is your glute firing up? Is your core up and in? Check with the touch of your hand. And up. And down. Four more. Four. Keep dragging. Three. Press into that forearm. Two. You're going to tap that foot down. Tap knee. Down. And up. So careful with the finger range of motion. Stabilize right here. Down. Knees on the way up. Lower. And lift. Two more. Now we pulse that right here. Pulse it, and keep it small. Squeeze at the top. Four, three, two pulses. Four, down, and up. Tap, four pulses, four. Tap it down right here. Stabilize to the core, don't let it move. Cementing to the core. Tap it down. It's engaging. You move, keeping the move really efficient. One more round. Down and up. Oh, keep it pulsing right here. Transition arms. Right arm down. Left arm push up. Start to point that toe. Tiny pulses. Transfer the weight over. My left hand is really bending. Turn it out. Four times slow. Down. And close. So careful not to shift the weight onto the right leg. You want to really stabilize and send the weight into the left hand. Open and close. One more time. Open it up. Hold it up. And up. You're pulsing here. We're finding that outer corner of that booty. Tiny pulses, finding control. In four, three, you tap that toe to the right. Soft. So now it's like in a sawing motion. To the right, right here. Bend it to the side. Breathe it out. Start to tuck the toes of the right leg. Lifting up in the knee. Pulse and extend. Pulse up and reach. Up and reach. Up and reach. So that navel's up. Try to keep the hips square. Belly down. We're here for eight. We're here for six. This is four, three, two, and one. Come down to your side. Forearm down, press up, open up to the chest. Halfway up and squeeze. Halfway up and down. You might bring that hand down to really work in that side. Up and down. Four more. Four. Squeeze. Three. We're so close, guys. In two, Reverse it. It goes up, up, down. Oh, I did mess it up on the other side. Oh, well, whatever. Up, up, squeeze down. One more here. Four. Three. Breathe. And two. Try to catch your breath. We pulled it up and hold. In four, three, extend that toe, lengthen it out. So feeling the weight of that leg. Draw the navel up and feel your waist working, that bottom wing. Lengthen through the back of the knee here. Point that toe, extend. Four, three, tap it front and back. Here we go. Button and back. Keep it small, right? Small and crisp. And you got it. We're here for eight. We're here for six. And four, three. Reach to the back. 90 pulls with this air back. Again, stretch it out. Reach that left hand. We're reaching the whole chest, guys. Pull it up. Reach it further. Draw that navel up and in. Belly button to climb. Reach. Reach. Flex the foot. Point the toes down. Hold it. 16. 15. Stretch it out. Lean it forward. And up. Final eight. You've got it. Eight. Seven. It's four. Three. Two. And one. Lie it down. You did it. It's over. Take a lie down. Tap that front. Cross the right ankle over your left. A little bit over today. Cross the right over the ankle over the left. And then you can also take a little spinal twist when you're ready. The legs can fall over to the left and you reach out long with the right. Nice work, guys. Take one more breath here. And we'll take it to the other side, same thing. So give yourself a nice little push. Cross the opposite ankle over. And then final twist, legs over to the left, reach out to the right. Sorry, whichever way you did. And the opposite side. One more inhale. And exhale. All right. Slowly draw both legs in and just kind of enjoy that compression in the hips here. Rock it side to side, take a moment. You can cut those knees, gently bring the knees in. Happy baby here, reaching the outsides of the feet, extend the legs. Feel that stretch, one inhale, and one exhale. Ooh. All right, let's take a rock and roll, come on up. We still like that long in front of you, forward fold, inhale. You take it forward, take out that head. And fully take it on up, soles of the feet together, Padottanasana, take forward, sway in those hips, loosen up the sacrum, it's like a loosen up the sides right here, EFL, ooh. All right, let's fully roll it on up, good clasp and inhale, arms overhead, palms attached. Bring that heart center. Your time, your energy, and your strong body. Thanks, guys. I'll see you on Saturday. Text me if you have any questions here. Let me know. Oh, God. What is on my face? Don't look.